We're finally up on our first day, June 1st. And we're getting ready to look for my sister Paige, find out where she's at. And then once we find her, get on the buses so we can figure out that we're going to Epcot. Ready for y'all fun day? Who ride y'all want to ride?
Soaring.
What do you want to ride, Izzy? Well, we're going to Epcot first.
Test track.
Test track? What you, Sean? You gonna ride test track? You know, Mommy had a band that was 228 points in our band. This one might be 225. I think the highest I've seen is 235 as your score. Pretty cool though. And since we're all together, we can all ride on one car together. Some take the front, some take the back.
No!
And then at Magic Kingdom, you can get more pins placed right when you walk in. Hi, Paige. Paige, you got one for all of them. You gave us only five.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'll get one later. I'm wearing the just engaged one later on.
Actually, you know what? You get this, and then I'll get the one that says happy birthday. So everyone will know.
Well, yeah. When you go to, also, when you go to Magic Kingdom, like I said, they got that place right at the very beginning to the left when you walk in.
Yeah.
They got all the buttons sitting there. And a gift, pick up, and they're waiting for the bus. Hopefully it'll come soon. We'll get going to the parks. We'll see you when we get inside Epcot. All right, we made it. We are in Epcot right now. Top Hat is here. There's Miss Ears right there. Sister Paige right there. It's her first time in Disney. But it's her first Epcot. And we're gonna be looking for Soarin'. We heard that it's open. Old show, but we heard it's open. So we're gonna go take a look. Truthfully, though I've been here so many times in the past, I've never got a chance to ride it. Hopefully it's open when we, and sure enough we're on, so I can get in for my first ride. So if you've been liking my videos for all the Top Hat and Ears, feel free to like, comment, thumbs up, subscribe if you like, so you can visit us some more of our journeys. So let's get back to our ride and our fun times. Right, we're going up here through the concourse area where the character spot land and the seat is, on our way to Soaring. Here we are. We just made it to the land. As you see, it features Soaring. Here we go. Trying to get my first ride ever of Soaring. All right. So this will be Paige's very first ride ever in Disney. Oh, and Sean, you ready to ride Soaring and fly in the air?
Woo! Me too. Are you sure?
Is Massey excited? Sean, her backside will be at least. Which one she's trying to get us on? Oh, Living with the Land's awesome. And that's the cheapest tour you can do in Disney for the background. It's like 15, 20 bucks a person. The Living with the Land, they have a tour for the background. We can try some of the food and stuff. Everybody, it's Pluto back there.
Like
I've never seen that.
I know, I've never seen it.
Right now.
Welcome to Soaring Airlines flight 5505 with round trip service to the Golden State of California. Before we board, we have just a few reminders. If you're wearing any loose-fitting shoes, such as flip-flops, sandals, or Crocs, please remove them once you take your seat inside the theater and leave them on the floor in front of you. If you have any carry-on items that are too large to fit in the underseat compartment, please leave them on the floor as well, and a flight attendant will gladly stow them to the side for you. Please refrain from any flash photography, video recording, or cell phone use as a courtesy to the guests around you. And if you are traveling with any aviators under the age of 7, a parent or guardian must occupy the seat directly next to them. And now, please turn your attention to the screen in front of you for some important safety information from our Chief Flight Attendant, Patrick. Thank you for choosing Soaring Airlines, and enjoy your flight.
So you ready to go soaring?
Yep.
Izzy. Ready to go soaring? Oh yeah. All right, well, we'll be right back when
everybody's loving each other.
We're gonna finish soaring, we'll be back.
Just got done on soaring. It was my first time riding it. And I'll have to say, I wanna go back. I cannot wait for the new video. New elements to add to it. Please thumbs up this. That was a ride. That was awesome. Like Sean, give us a thumbs up.
So, how was the ride, Sean?
Amazing.
Loved it? Right? So, getting to our next one, Permission Space, I think is our next ride. Busy, how was Soaring?
Good.
It's good. What's up?
To get the water. Okay. We're just gonna get some water.
All right.
Do you wanna fill up the water bottle?
I'm gonna have to find an actual jug, you know? Oh,
and
you're right.
I have our cup. I thought you put
no,
it
No, I know they had these right here. So I was like, you know, other place. So I'm gonna fill up our water bottle. So Paige just got done her very first Disney ride. What do you want?
I wanted some water.
We got our special cups. We're gonna use the water on, okay? We bought. We bought. Remember the stuff Mom and Sarah bought? We're gonna use those.
So we're going on an actual track, not just propelled in the air. Like.
Yeah,
I'm back there. You'll see Mission Space. It's my first time riding it. Wish me luck. Equilibrium problems I have, and the one that spins and one that doesn't. Gonna do it for the family. I'm just nervous. I don't do well with spinning rods or rods that have severe motion issues. Maybe I can get through this one. We'll find out in a little bit. So, if I have to get to the big, looks like Mars ball with a bunch of other planets, so let's see what we got. Huh. They still got the topiaries. No, sir, I thought they'd be down by now.
What do you guys think so far?
Wait, Dad, remember last time we put our old wristbands on?
Right. Oh, mine's got the old one too.
Did you just take a picture of me taking a picture?
No. Took a video of you taking a picture. A picture of Buzz Lightyear. When we come back, we'll be in a brand new home. Hopefully things work out. I'd love to show you all the new home when we get there.
No.
What are we doing?
I gotta find. I like this.
Yeah.
So, obviously, we're probably
going
to do one that does not spin for 10.
Okay,
so I think that's fine.
one does not.
Good. Less than 10 training, good. So we got green tickets. It says you must have a launch ticket to be admitted. Please have it ready to present to the flight crew member. Caution, expect the mother should not ride. If you are uncertain whether the green is right for you, proceed to training lab, which offers alternate space training activities for all astronaut candidates. When members of your party are boarding different missions, please plan to reunite at the advanced training lab. So this is good to know. And there's the same thing in a whole bunch of different languages. Spanish, Portuguese, French, German, and an oriental color. All right, sign in. Good.
Sign mission space. It was okay. I'm not gonna ride again. Equilibrium thrown off. But we're at our next stop location. Quick pit stop before we ride Figment again. And here's where we are.
Best place of all of Epcot for most people.
Not right now, we're about to go have a race car.
We are in Club Cool. Try some wonderful drinks.
You try that one, Elijah.
Where is Paige?
I don't know where Paige is.
You ready, Sean? Which one are you gonna get, Sean? Which one's that? How is it, Izzy? Like the pineapple one? Be careful how you're holding it, it's slipping. All right, there's my drink right there. I'm about to go for Beverly again.
Obviously.
I'm getting used to it. I did Beverly. I'll do a shot of Beverly.
I always get the fun.
Shot of Beverly. You are so
that one's out of Beverly. That one. You want it out, but it got it on this one. Yeah, it is good.
So you just put it up to anything you want, and like they're like what we drink here, but in different countries. So like Italy, Greece, Thailand, Japan, South Africa.
And you can try them all. Hey. Yeah, you can try them all if you want. You can even mix them if you want, okay? Hey, I got you get used to the flavor after a while, okay? I can do it pretty quick.
I bet I might like it. It kind of smells like a...
It's a grapefruit. Yeah, it's like a grapefruit kind of flavor, Katie said, when she got from it.
Oh, which guy?
You're gonna try it.
You want to try it? Beverly? You like it? Here.
We have someone who likes Beverly.
Try it real simple. Oh, gosh. That was
hard. No, we came, a couple, in March, and lady sat there, she kept down, and so I tried to do what she did. After 10, I'm like, that's it. I mean, but I've been doing it so many times, I'm used to the flavor.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The South Africa one's good too, so is Japan. So Madison, how's Beverly? It got her. Oh, she liked that at first, y'all. Liked that at first, didn't get a good drink of it, but after it hit her, or after a few sips, no more Beverly for her. You almost had a winner, but. Well, chalk one up for Beverly. Beverly's won again. How's that one? Is he better? That's what it is. That's what I love. It's like Big Shot at home for us. Yeah, Peru's a good one.
Which one do you get, Madison?
Thailand.
Green one?
Green melon. That's a good one.
What are you doing? Don't drink that one.
What's wrong? What's she doing?
I got a whole thing of Beverly.
I know she poured Beverly.
No tricking people.
Okay, I don't think those are working.
Izzy, don't put your cup there.
Pick it up and let's throw it away. Let's help the nice workers out, okay? You say excuse me when you get around them, okay?
You know what is it? Brazil.
Hi everyone. We're back after Club Cool, which was amazing. I always love it. Love that everybody got to try Beverly. Getting better to liking it. Strange, I know. I think I would like it as much. But now, we're going to Figment. Get a picture with Figment. Oh, she every time a new one's up, she's got to watch them.
Oh, my gosh.
Well, she doesn't post it.
I know. What's your name?
Sarah.
Sarah, nice to meet you.
Hi.
I know. No problem.
Thank you.
Have a good one, guys.
Too.
Trading pins.
I don't know. All right. That was Emily right there. She's with Olaf and Olivia. So if y'all want to go ahead and see some more, you know, fun times with Olaf and Olivia and Emily, I'm gonna post the link here on my video. So y'all can go ahead and watch their videos as well. So I hope y'all enjoy them as much as me and my wife Sarah do. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Well, no, I sat there and I put on here to remind myself, Sarah, to put a link. You know what I mean? To the video so we can link it right on and let them know. So can we find Buzz Lightyear? Yes, Sean, there's a hidden Buzz Lightyear in here. Yes, there is. It's in this part coming up. Towards the end. That's pretty cool. She found somebody who he called me online.
No, she did the call for free. So I watched some of those things. Like, I wish I would have done. And one of the girls that I watched, she was amazing. She was like a big part of it.
Oh, that was pretty cool. A few times you've been saying it's her, you know, you can find someone outside to talk to her. Ready to see your imagination work, Sean? Here we go. Right into our rod.
All right.
Welcome to our special drive-through open house. I'm Dr. Nigel Channing, chairman of the Imagination Institute. Hello. I'm not sure, you'll see how five neurosensors can help capture your imagination.
Hey, Sean, what you doing? And what are you doing?
I'm playing with Figment.
Oh, you're making a new Figment?
Yeah, I'm making a new Figment.
So what kind of wings are you going to pick? Crazy wings. Now we're going to email it, okay? So we can see it when we get home. So we're going to sit here and put our email address, okay? Alright? You want to see it later, right?
What's your email?
Okay, let me set up for you, Izzy, so I can film you doing one, okay?
How do you want his face to look?
You got a bunch of different faces, Izzy. Let's see how good yours is going to be. Not too bad. What kind of body you want? You picked one with a big belly. You know what it looks like, right? Looks like it's pregnant. Oh, that's awesome wings, Izzy. What kind of special horns you want to give her? Give her, I'm sorry. So I'll have yours, Sean, and Mommy will have Izzy's, okay? That's it, y'all are done. And when we get home, we can check our email addresses. and you might be able to see your figments y'all made. Cool, huh? Let's go see what Aunt Paige and Madison's doing. There you go, Sarah. Big Thunder Mountain Railroad comic. It's been pretty cool. And the first one. And Secret of the Weird.
What does this mini do?
Let's see. She's got a fan of Mini, everybody. Let's see what Mini does. It's orange. You put batteries in it. It might spin around.
If you want, why don't you save your thing to get something big? We're going to Magic Kingdom tonight.
Yeah, I'm so. Why don't you put that back? It's not working. Okay.
Because remember, Zine,
once you send your phone. Epic
knockout! It got me, huh?
I found it.
What you got?
Ooh! Ooh! Gotta get it.
I found it.
You getting it?
No. I'm not spending $23 on that.
24?
Yeah,
24. 21.60.
I'll think about it.
Remember, we get that 10% for being an annual pass member.
They probably have a Magic Kingdom too.
At least we know we can come here as long as stock's available and get them. Sean, you're breaking too much stuff.
Got a parade. All
right. There you go, Izzy. Good job. I didn't want you doing what they were doing. Okay. You ready? Is there our next fun thing?
I was telling Izzy that they have. Yeah, for the. Charm bracelet is
$7.95,
and for the charm
it's
$5
per charm.
Yeah.
Necklace is $10, it looks like.
Yeah. Is he come by mama?